Welcome back to Don't Starve Up in a Way. Last time we left off, we made the Axe of Storms. We're back in action once again. All right, let's get out of this fucking hellflower field area. I hate it. I hate it. It's been nighttime for forever, or whatever the equivalent of nighttime is up here, aka this, or whatever's going on right now. But our goal is to defeat the biggest boss here, and the biggest boss I know of, kind of the only boss I really know of. There's actually one boss called, like, the Bean Monster or something like that. It's like a recolored version of the Deerclops. But that's not what we're here for. We're not here to fight a recolored version of the Deerclops. We're here to find and defeat the Octocopter. Now, the Octocopter, I have no idea how it spawns. But hopefully, we will figure it out. And we will destroy it. Because it is a ugly looking thing. Now, from what I read on the wiki, and the little information is on the wiki. Aquamarine. We need more aquamarine, I guess. The little information I read on the wiki. It said, Winnie cannot eat meat, but I guess fish are an exception. No, it said that upon defeating the Octocopter, it has the... What the fuck? Okay, that egg turned into a gold nugget. It has like multiple phases when it comes to like the chapters of this, like the quest line for this. And upon defeating the Octocopter, it continues the quest line past that, which is really interesting. No, actually, why am I using that to cut this down? That's the Axe of Storms. I just wasted like 2 durability on it. Do I have to spawn in a boomerang or something? Because how do you kill these guys? Kill these guys. I'll kill one of you. You motherfuckers. Without walking into the wall. God damn it. Alright, I guess I'll find it myself. I don't know. I'm able to do that sometimes where I can make the characters just find their own route, their own path over there. Ball of lightning. Wandering ball of static. Can you bring my sanity up if you're just gonna be like. You can't be 100% useless. This probably is 100% useless. Alright, how do we get over there? We need to get over there pronto. What the fuck is that? Some, like, toasted tree over here. Come on, please tell me there's a way over here. Yes, there is, I think, I hope. There has to be. No, there's, like, a gap. No! Why? That's BS. Oh, this... Oh, here we go. Thank God. Thank God for this. Alright, what is this? Dragon blood tree? Oh, God. Oh, God, not him. What the fuck? Yo, that tentacle is straight up moving. These guys are the merman equivalents. I wonder if it breathes fire. What we're about to see. Oh, what you mean? You want trying to get wrecked? Trying to get wrecked? Yeah, that's right. Alright, let's see what happens with. Ooh. Don't come over here. This is our chance. No. No, we don't want to fight these guys. These guys are OP. Especially since I left my armor. What is that? Beanstalk chunk. Beanstalk chunk. What is this little ghost monster? So we got dragon blood logs. I don't exactly know what they do. What you want, dog? You gonna get wrecked? No, you got wrecked. Easy money. Alright, here we go, here we go. Where you gonna go, Beanlet? Just, come on now. You gotta hit him. Oh my, that was so bad. We're gonna eat this. Stay away from the fucking Super Owl Man here. Super Owl Man! Get out of here. And go fucking... Go be nocturnal, asshole. He's chasing me down. He's not nocturnal. What is this? Dog, just... We can activate this. What is this? Gust flower? That flower does have some gust on it. Oh, here we go. Wait, that drops something. That drops our health. But how much sanity does that give for picking it? Gives a good amount. Hey, you're gonna get wrecked, dude. What did I say about them? He hit me, actually hit me. Aeronote fragment. Ooh. We have no inventory space, man. This is so bad. Can I make a backpack? Please let me make a backpack. I can't make a backpack. Cloud crag. We got a cloud crag here. Cloud cotton. Ooh, cloud cotton is actually going to be useful. Alright, let's just mine as much cloud cotton we can. And let's just see here if we can break this pickaxe down. Oh, this is no bueno right here. Okay, alright, pickaxe is broken. Pickaxe is straight up broken. What? Oh, we need to equip something. Okay. Pick this flower and add it to the fire. Add it to the fire. Just stay warm real fast. Okay. What is this gust flower? What is it? It's just gust flower. There's not much to it. You see what you get. And you get what you see. Alright. That's not an actual saying, but it kind of makes sense. Yeah, I guess we can carry this around. I guess. I don't want to. What happened to this guy? Oh dear, poor soul. Rest in peace, man. Does anybody else hear that noise? It sounds like a swamp. What is this? It's a vine. Whoa, man. No! I'm trying to get those beanstalks. Okay, well, I like this biome. It's kind of peaceful. Kind of. Not really. Can I get those beanstalks? Can you fuck up? Yeah, get them beanstalks. Get them beanstalks. Yes, okay. Alright, we got this arrow fragment. We can probably drop these thunder logs. They're not really that useful. Okay. We will kill this bean. This beanlet, though. We gotta find somewhere to trap him. Yeah, this is perfect. Oh, it doesn't connect either. You're straight up screwed, dog. He got past me. I hate this combat system. Come on. Yes! Can't believe we actually killed one. That is a miracle. Okay. We need to get rid of something here. Let's get rid of the axe. Axe is easy to make. Get this. Bam. Alright, I'll carry this. Did I drop something back here? I felt like I dropped something back here. And no, it's just thunder logs. I don't care about the thunder logs. Alright, let's head back to base. We'll head back to base, see what we can make. Yeah, dodge this fool. Haha. Okay, we can't dodge all of them. There's more beanless stuff over here, though. Let me make sure I get this. Get out of here, fake-ass merm. Leave me alone. Okay. Man, those dudes walk really fast. I'm surprised that I can outrun them. Okay. Let's head all the way back to base. We got a ways to go here. And definitely, I changed the camera angle, didn't I? No, it seems the same, I guess. Probably not. Alright, let's just run all the way back to base. I don't know what this is. Is this the goose house? Oh, no. No. I'm gonna be catching on fire. Not catching on fire. I'm gonna be toasting up like this. Oh, there's some owl houses right here. Okay. No, we can make it home before we freeze. Probably not. Okay. Trying to strike me with lightning? That's not fun. Holy crap. That's a whole lot of lightning. Oh my god. Oh. There's lightning. Down. We go down. Just straight down. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna make it on time. We don't even need this campfire. We don't even need this campfire, dude. We made it. Yep. Just keep going down. Alright. We're gonna add, not the regular wood. We need the regular wood. I'm here. Let's add one of these to it. Both of them. Okay. Perfect for roasting chestnuts. I know, right? What can we make? We can make a beanstalk wall. Alright, can we make this beanlet armor? We need the beanlet pod. I have the beanlet pod. But let me make some room for it. Let's drop this on the floor. And let's add this to the stack. Okay. One. Two. Alright, this refiner, I have no idea. I don't really think the refiner is that useful. It might be one or two recipes is actually useful, but When I seen it looks like shit minuses. We're gonna make this. Oh dude, we only need like one thing for beanlet armor. That's good. That's pretty good. What is this? Log suit or regular old log suit? What else can I make out of beanlet? Beanlet. And that bean is so lit. I'm making really dumb jokes right now. Okay, white crystal, black crystal. Which make white crystal out of howlite fragment. Black crystal out of hermatite fragment. So I feel like we need a hammer. And lucky for us, hammers are easy to make. Thanks. Oh, we need rocks. Hammers are easy to make. Thanks, Reign of Giants. Probably the best thing added in Reign of Giants. You know, there's all that other stuff, but who the fuck cares? Cotton vest. We're going to just spawn in things from the surface world because I don't want us to keep on going down to the surface world for... What do I need? Silk? I don't want us to keep going down to the surface world just to get, like, simple things like silk and rocks. Because that'd just be a waste of time. We're spending less time up here and more time down there just trying to gather simple resources. So we're just going to make this stuff... what is it? Oh, I can't even read past that. Just two of them. All right, cool. We don't want to waste our time doing that. This is up and away. Like I said in the last episode, this is up and away. Not up and away. Let's go down there every once in a while. I don't know what this is. Like, I straight up don't know what mod this is from. I'm kind of interested about it now. Alright. Does that keep us warm? Let's hope. Pretty sure the beefalo hat's probably one of the best warming items in the game. But, whatever. Doesn't matter right now. So we're gonna need... Alright, we can make this. Beanstalk wall. Let's make this. Just because I don't really know what it does, we're gonna make it. So let's just place it. Oh, that's kind of interesting. That's actually really cool. It's a wall, and then it grows into, like, actually being a wall. Which is kind of awesome. Yeah, let's pick these flowers. Let's get these fucking ugly flowers that do damage to us out of here. While it's, like, while they're the good flowers. What is tea bush gonna give us? Just a straight up tea bush, alright. We'll add that here. Okay. And then let's get this going like this. No, don't drop it. Oh, silly, silly Winnie. You're dropping it still. Right click, I gotcha. No. Can I reinforce? No, there's no point to reinforce, right? Yeah. Bam, okay, so hopefully we'll see what these grow into. That's not very safe. I think I can fix this. Not what you're talking about. It's perfectly fine. Can we make this? No, because we need more of the cloud cotton. But no problem. We can eat cloud cotton. We can also eat green beans. Might as well cook these. Might as well kick these, get a nice nutritious. I didn't mean to add that to the fire. Oh, that's OP! Minus the sanity drop. Alright, let's drop all this again. Let's go exploring. Let's go exploring. We are warm enough. You wanna fight? That's right. We'll also pick some flowers on the way. Let's get our sanity back up. There's definitely enough flowers to go around up here. Okay, so, we got some armor. And we also got us a nice outfit to wear. We look kind of cool wearing this outfit. What about the beanstalk armor? We look really cool wearing this. Hold up. See, I look like a cool looking person. That's all. Just a straight up cool looking person. Alright, is there anything over there? Not really. Alright, let's make sure we don't disorient ourselves too badly. I think I made our base way too far. Can I make a garland? No. Sheep! How you doing, sheep? What you doing here? You wanna run? You wanna run from me? I'll beat your ass. Okay. let's not have hostile confrontations with sheeps. Pretty sure they don't enjoy that. Oh, that's what we need is a hammer, so we gotta spawn in rocks now. Rocks. Is this how you spawn in rocks? How many rocks do we need? Two? Yeah, like I said, we don't want to just be making trips back and up and down from the surface world to up here. The surface world. The regular overworld. back to the cloud dimension, just because, you know, we don't have rocks or something like that. All right, we'll start with this. I feel kind of bad. Just regular pedals in there and boards. Wait, those guys are kind of useless now that I got armor already. Let's head over here. So, from what I heard, I don't know. I got my phone right here. I was reading from the wiki. From what I heard so far, a person asked on the wiki, where do you find the octocopter? And then some other person. Wait. Can I? Well, what the fuck? Oh, quartz. We actually need quartz. We're gonna run out of inventory. From what I heard, I guess it spawns randomly, so hopefully we find it just like floating about, whatever octocopters do. Hopefully we find it. Let's pick all this up. All right, we got quartz. We got all of these things. They're gonna help out a lot. Definitely gonna help out a lot, hopefully. Sadly, we can't even... Oh, here we go. We can mine it. This does not seem safe. Hey, don't fight the weaver birds, man. Oh, they're beating up the poor weaver birds. Oh, that's messed up. Why get beat up? Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, that's where we get twigs. That's where we get twigs and stuff from, is the weaver birds. Get out of here. Get out of here. This dude will fuck you up. Don't even fight them unless you got, like, OP armor. Unless you got some shadow armor. He's got, like, a pendant around his neck. We might fight him. Alright, you're getting fucked up. You're getting fucked up now. Oh my god, that noise. Oh, he almost actually got me. He ain't even moving. Oh. Oh. He's gonna get wrecked. He got wrecked. Get wrecked, man. Weak. Okay. Where that? Alright, we're dropping the tiger blood logs. Just because I don't know what they do. Actually, fuck the tiger blood logs. Okay. Yeah, let's just pick up these good old regular materials. Thanks for these. Yo, there's another one? What is this? Hey, come over here. If you're gonna fight me, fight me. Dog. I'm right here. Get wrecked. You can't even hit me. Oh, he actually hit me. Damn, get wrecked. Weak. Weak. Weak compared to me. Get on this level. Jesus Christ, there was another one there. I didn't even see him. Right, mess this one up. Get him. Yeah, you guys suck. You guys suck at fighting. Oh, dodge and weave. You wish you can dodge and weave, I guess. Okay. Yes, we can break it. Oh, yes. We just got some dark crystals, guys. Right, I'm going to beat up this weaver nest. Sorry, weaver birds. Makes a large nest to keep warm. Why does it say warm? Let's go back to this. Go back to home base. Damn, we run really fast. Oh, that beanlet armor. I understand why the beanlets got super speed now. This armor is amazing. Oh, we still got the tiger blood on us. I took the tiger blood wood just because we're gonna make a... We're gonna make a good old fire out of this. Stay away from those. Those aren't kind. But let's head down. Back to good old base. Here we are. Oh yeah, that armor is definitely, that wall is definitely growing. Okay, tiger blood. let's make a torch too. No, we can't. We don't even have an inventory for a fucking torch. Okay, well, that's too bad. Let's eat this. Yeah, we're gonna make our way up here. There's rocks right here. Does this even lead over there? It doesn't even lead over there. It doesn't. Well, shit. Alright, well, does going up here lead anywhere? No, it's just a straight up dead end, isn't it? No, it isn't. Okay, good. Oh, here we go. New area. Nice to see. No, is this a new area? Or is this the area where we saw the other houses? I don't know. We're going into it, though. Hopefully we won't regret it. Green jelly shroom. Oh, here's the other crystal. Well, that helped. Painful yumminess. What do you mean painful yumminess? That do damage to me. That put everything up, it looks like. I don't know what you're talking about. Alright. Oh, we came up here to fucking... Oops. We came up here to get Nightmareful, and we ended up getting distracted. I guess we're not really getting distracted. We're going over here for our regular goal now. Well, our original goal was to go see that crazy biome. I'm gonna call that the LSD biome. We're going up there, and then I just got completely sidetracked by something. No problem. It's so cold. I don't complain all the time, damn. Fucking complaining all the time. Oh, I'm so cold. Are you on your period or some shit, Winnie? Next thing you'll be like, oh, I'm so hot standing against this fire. And they're like, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna be a little bit harsh, my bad. No room at the inn. What inn are you talking about? Oh, here we go, here we go. Exactly what we're looking for. Alright, come on, dog. Fight me. Okay, you're gonna have to come over here. This is an enlarged crystal. What are you talking about? Okay. Oh! He got wrecked. That was good. He didn't drop any nightmare fuel, though. Okay, so it strikes down lightning, which is cool. Let's mine this rock. Well, we might as well just get rid of the pickaxe. What can I add to the fire? Add this to the fire. Let's get a little bit more warm. And let's head out. See if we can find anything here. Who? That was really bad. I should have been more high-pitched on the... Woo! You know? Like that. It kind of like Michael Jackson high-pitch. Okay, Oh! Straight up wrecked! That was a one-hitter. Right here, this one. Wreck! Oh, dude. Skype message, too? All in one right here. There's another one. Straight up wrecking him. This one. Come on, give me nightmare fuel. One of you guys gotta give me nightmare fuel. You guys like taking away my health? 108. Ah. Holy shit, that took away a lot of health. Don't worry, I got some OP food on me. That beanlet stuff is OP, man. We're still not really doing that good on health. Oh, I'm getting a bunch of Skype messages. Oh my. Oh my. Alright, so we're gonna end off this episode here, I guess. Just because Skype messages. And also, we're not really finding very many things. Alright. Yeah, let's get end off this episode. See you guys next time.